I am going to hand the microphone to our national and international president who came all the way from Nigeria to be with us this evening and perform this induction. Please, can you all sit down, please? This is really, really important. Let's all sit down. It's just going to take a few minutes. Let's all sit down, please. For the travel all the way from Nigeria to be with us, ladies and gentlemen, I give you High Chief Sir Dr. Joe Ilonze Ugonia Esugonia Ojoto. Please, let's give it up for him.
I bring you tidings from the War Headquarters in Abuja. As you very well know, People's Clause was founded in the year 1971. We have 45 branches throughout the world, 22 in Nigeria, 1 in the UK, 1 in Toronto, Canada, and the rest in the US. The youngest branch is Sacramento branch. Sacramento branch chairman, can you rise up to recognize? That's the youngest chairman. What's the story about People's Club? People's Club had the first trustees whose names were used to give physical presence to the club. Most unfortunately, we lost through death the last founding trustee of the club. I shall ask all of us to rise for 1 minute silence in his honor and in honor of all those faithful departed.
May he so rest in perfect
peace. Sit down. People's Club is a club of protocol. Motto of the club is unity, love, and service. United, we stand divided in four. The founding fathers took that from the story of the Tower of Babel. The Bible, we find that in Genesis chapter 11, where the people of the world gathered together and wanted to build their tower so that they would have easy access to God. When God saw that one, God said that there's nothing that people and United cannot do, and therefore the language, different languages were introduced into the world. You know that Lord Jesus Christ came to the world, God sent him, he had the Trinity, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Then love. If you read 2 Corinthians chapter 13, talks about three different things and say that the greatest of all is love. God is love. When our Lord Jesus Christ was rising to heaven, he said that peace will be with all of us. Then again he said, unity, he that wants to be greatest amongst us should be the servant of all, that is service. We're going to eulogize that this evening when we're inducting new members. Why join People's Club? You join People's Club when you are desirous of being of great service to humanity. We always say that during Christmas period, you reach out to the less privileged around you, both in the US and in Nigeria. We have People's Club Foundation, and I enjoy Arlington branch have been doing that, but you do more for that. You make pronouncements to charity from time to time. We do that at the AGM. It is a club of protocol, which means that we respect the year of admission of each person. If you see an older person, you must yield to that person. And it's a club where you network. If you are in a good place that you are working, and you see a member, fellow member of Blues Club, and there's an opening there, you make sure you bring the person in. So you network among yourselves, and no needy person will be amongst us. It is a club that we have people that are called the patrons. At any particular time, the patrons, the number is restricted to 25. On the 28th of this month, we shall have the first female patron of Blues Club Nigeria International. And applause for that. She is going to be installed on the 28th of August. And she's no other person than Dr. Florence Aurelius, a gynecologist practicing in the UK. That ceremony will precede the day before. The patrons will be led by the national president and national officers to visit the house and to see whether the house residence merits the residence of a trustee of a patron of Pebbles Club. If that is confirmed, then the next day she will be admitted. We have our AGM this year, which is planned for the 20th of December arrivals, then 21st, the CEC meeting, then 22nd, that is a Saturday, the AGM proper, where the books of accounts of the club are laid bare for people to see. Thereafter, the next day, that evening, there will be the presidential night, where people would dance and dance and dance to the next day. During that period, we make pronouncements to charitable homes in Nigeria so that they will benefit from the largesse of our kindness. We urge all of us to pay particular attention to the fact that if you join People's Club, you need to maintain your membership by paying your dues annually. And guess how much? $31 goes to the headquarters. Whatever the rise from the branch, so the benefits of the members. And then the cardinal point in founding People's Club is that every branch will strive to be self-sustaining. Last year, the London branch purchased their own clubhouse in London. Abuja branch, they have their own, having two branches all over the world. Abuja will be having their own induction in November, the last Saturday in November. Abuja. The last induction in Abuja, they admitted about 25 people. 13 of them were attorneys practicing in Abuja. So you are joining a club of prestige, a club that will promote love, unity, love, and service wherever they are. And above all, I urge all of us to be dear, close to our God. Let there be peace in all the families. Have your own family altar where you pray with your children. Train them in the fear of God. And what gives me great joy and happiness anytime I come to the US is that we see the cream of Nigerians doing Nigeria very proud in the US. An applause to yourselves. There are hardly any niche in the country where you don't find Nigerians. And they're doing really, really well. That is why we have this club in this neighborhood, and we have the sister branch in balance. But I can tell you that from what we are seeing today, Arlington is far, far ahead of all the other branches in the Texas area. Not just yourself. What would the support that we give to your chairman? The founding chairman had a long drawn battle with some of the founders in the branch, and he prevailed. And the senior Gogo were doing a nice job. Ebekwe, first chairman, did very well. And I discovered that the senior Gogo was a senior prefect in his own days. That showed that their vision started early. Not today. So I urge all of you, the inductees who helped to prepare this branch to a very great level. I did forecast that Arlington branch would be a big branch, that in no distant future, Arlington branch would have their own clubhouse in this area. When that is done, all the takings from there will be for the benefit of the members. Bear in mind that nothing goes to the importers, save the excess dues that you pay, which is $1, and that one goes to a special pool, which you call the Social Security Scheme, SSS. And that's from that pool, anytime we have bereavement at the headquarters, then the bereaved families are given their own emoluments from that. Having said that, I wish you a pleasant evening. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now finally arrive at the reason why we're here today. The induction of 20 very qualified members. You know, we set record in doing these things, as I said earlier. Every branch in the US and even in Nigeria come here to learn how we do it. That's why we are Arlington branch. I didn't mean to put anybody down, but that's what we do, right? That's what we do. So I'm going to ask the inductees to come forward. From the oldest to the youngest. Starting with Honorable Opara Wallace. Please, all rise. Wallace, Junior. Stay this side, because come on down. Please, applause. Followed by Honorable Dr. Los Angeles, Georgia. I don't know if you talk about that. remember to induct. I remember standing right behind you, Chief Max Ezeoma, member, first international branch, East Indexes.
Yeah, this was very simple.
To be inducted this night, working Nigerians to be inducted as members of the club. Now I shall begin a re-examination to see what a good job that the induction committee has done on you. You there, come. You, yes. Give me a glass from anywhere, an empty glass, and bring it to me right here. No, come help me. It was what you do, I said. Then bring it to this place. And you, come. Get another glass from anywhere. Keep here. Get a glass from anywhere. Bring it. Go back to where you are. And you. Yes, come. No, I'm just thinking. Get a place. Put that empty or containing anything and bring to this place. We are judged by the members of the high table to see whether you are diligent in your service before we know what next to do. His Royal Majesty, what do you think?
The three of them have demonstrated ability, promptness, and obedience. So they deserve to be part of us.
Not done yet. Petro One, I think I have one. You are known for your fearlessness. You are known for your perfectness. Tell us whether you think that these people are satisfied, that critical point of service.
In silence, I will concur with my Petron is in my car. They are qualified.
Never had it like this, but always had an incentive voice. I would like to hate that something went on that, so Ghana was good. Pass me somewhere. Let us go to the next question. Honorable boss, Honorable, you are known to have challenged one of the founders when he was ready. By putting your answer to him, tell him, warning him. Tell us what he saw.
My honorable president, don't forget that my sister, my in-law is staring at me while they are qualified.
I didn't know that you had an interest. I wrote that. Now, when the other patron in your area was going astray, you called him to order. He cheers you. In all honesty, what did you see?
My president, having looked at this gentleman standing before you today, the elegant women behind them, and every successful man, there's something behind that man. Can see something very, very truthful. More especially, my brother is standing right there before me. How do you think they will play? They will never play.
No.
What is really happening? Well, I now turn to the chairman of Emeritus, is one of them. Who saw the wife as a bride and a bride break and said, I'm going to marry you. At what business? One of what break? When the other president was misbehaving, you challenged him, even though he threatened you. And we told you that anytime there's something like this, that you always guide us and tell us the truth. Pretend that you didn't hear the patrons. Speak your mind, let us hear. I trust you will say something different.
My president, you know very well I speak my mind. And I'm not going to just use the bedroom to make excuses. I don't have any bonus. But, Osunigogo, if I confirm, you see me in my room now. We're going to love Hennessy. So, based on that, we've been having the greatest fun in any of the industrial we have been. I like in the I think that my president, the Arabia, will buy to be a member.
Now, chairman of the planning committee in the induction that was held in New York, very successful in induction. He's used to screening people. When he was, before he became chairman, he planned every year he had people inducted. 5 years, 5 inductions in Princeton, New Jersey branch. He had critical eyes. In a moment, I want somebody to say something different. You can't just go like that. Say something different.
My president, I would say that when it comes to inductions, I have a PhD. The only man that single-handedly sponsored 19 members that were inducted in one night. 14, sorry. I say I have a record. My president, these ladies and gentlemen are over 45. But among the three people you sent for active service, one did not fail. Rather, it looks like he passed through my record. He looks like my good friend, Dr. Tumba, I'm a lot of people on the job. That man on yellow and the one with the royal hands. He has an award. And because of him and my good people from Enugu, you know, when I did Enugu, I got four chairman of my job from President Christ. I approve all of them.
We never had it like this. And I'm surprised. But I want to relent. Somebody to. We have somebody that was powerful enough and cooked stone and it became soft and was eaten. You're a woman. You're a man. Tell us finally. The final one.
Honorable President.
My honorable President. I don't think that any of them is here coming. But I see sophistication. I see elegance. I don't think no one can get him qualified for disqualification. I concur with the rest of
the Okay, I'm finally yielding. Mindful of the fact that during the last year of induction of Arlington branch, they won the prize for the greatest number of people inducted. And looking at them, we never, no branch had 100%, but this night, Arlington branch did not have 100%. So having said that, I'll get the legal advisor to swear you in, and I'll do the next thing.
Mr. President, and members of the High Chair, my honorable Sniwe, I'm here. My name is Louis Akuroma. I'm the legal advisor to Arlington, Texas branch, and I'll need all the inductees now to raise your right hand. The wife should place their hand with right, the wife should place their right hand on the shoulder of their husband. Now you will repeat after me. When I say I, you say I, then you put your name. I.
You say I, put your mic on the shoulder.
I.
Wallace Obara.
I, Lawrence Aro.
I, Mr. Imana Ashulam.
I, Dennis Chukwara.
I, Larry Philip.
I, Mr. Innocent Owens.
I, Patrick
Mubaba. I, Edward Onyinchaka.
I, Raphael Mahedimam.
I, Chinese Osama.
I, Manon Ipeji.
I, Baghdad Jusimba.
I, Kiyoko Alex Oya.
Hi, Sir
John Kinsey. Hi, God be the one you can.
Hi, Max has that one.
Hi, Louis, right here.
Hi, Jude, I'm well.
Hi, Chris, if I'm in the room.
Who am I today?
Repeat after me.
day of August.
In the day of August 2018.
Being admitted as a member of People's Club of Nigeria.
Being admitted as a member of People's Club of Nigeria.
Do hereby solemnly declare.
Do hereby solemnly declare.
And affirm.
And affirm.
That as long as I remain a member of People's Club of Nigeria. I shall abide by its constitution. Rules.
And regulations.
So help me God.
With the powers conferred on me, put down your hands, take the vote. With the powers conferred on me by the Constitution of Rules Club of Nigeria International, I, Chief Sir Dr. Joey Lonzi, JP, President Rules Club of Nigeria International, hereby confer membership of Rules Club of Nigeria to you individually and collectively. I wish you well. Thank you. Congratulations,
you may now return to your seats. You are now members. Biko, may I music for Opera Wallace? Supporters, please, come on down.
I just want to say that you are the one who is 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 the one. It's in me that I don't be still for the road. If I don't get a good one,
I'm not.
Thank you, everybody. If you are here for Honorable Mrs. Wallace Opera, this is the moment. Wallace Opera. You know, yeah, baby. Yes, this is the time.
When you meet a member, you salute the member like this. You go to another offense. You be a member of Oxford of Nigeria International. This certificate has been signed by the president and the secretary. It remains the signature of the chairman. When you finish this ceremony, the chairman collects back the certificates. When you do the beautiful, he will sign. Present to you a membership certificate. To your wife. Congratulations. Then you both wait, you hold it by this, and be sure that you take it. You now respond, support for your plan.
Peoples,
I feel honored and privileged to be here today and to be inducted as a member of People's Club of Nigeria, Arlington Ground. This is a club I've been longing to belong, and here I come today. I thank everybody who have come here to support us today. On behalf of me and my wife and my family, we are going to support Arlington Branch with the sum of $2,500.
Okay, any support I want to call?
Senior brother, it's quite a pleasure to see you stand and witness all these honorable men in the notary of the Lord's Club. I was supposed to be able to do it. Yeah.
just... please, if you're a supporter tonight, I want to support. Yeah, please, all I want you to do, say your name and announce how much you're supporting this invitation. You don't have time for too much. So please, we're running out of time. Thank you.
Okay, well,
please, let's see.
Hello.
This is Zaslamu. All supporters get ready to go.
Ebos! Ebos! Ebos!
Service!
We are, I am, my family, is highly privileged and extremely very honored to be part of this highly specialized location. The story of People's Club, I knew from when I was 5 years old, and when I was 10, part of my aspiration and objective was to be a member of People's Club. So today is a special moment. I thank my honorable president worldwide and his entourage, all the chiefs, high chiefs, professionals, seen and unseen, to God be the glory. My guests, my friends, my family, extended families, I thank you, I thank God. And on behalf of my wife, I know time is of essence. I would like to say more, but I'll shorten it. On behalf of my wife, I am and we are supporting this special occasion. With my morality and humility to this special club, henceforth, as long as I'm alive and well, I am willing and able and continue to support People's Club worldwide. And having said that, we are supporting this occasion with a sum of $2,500.
Yeah, thank you, Honorable Lawrence Sharon, for the premier. Honorable.
I'm gonna go.
I'm gonna go Thank you very much. Any more supporters?